She always had time for her children, but it was best to leave Grandma to her pursuits now.
Up to something, as usual. Okay, so that is almost the board. Got a bit down here. Got a special attack that I haven't used. Slowly getting more life. Have another side path. And a dead end. Okay. I'll take this one. So we have Scooby-Doo, the original 1969 version of Scoob. Playing in the background. He's doing his thing. Okay, so
the shopkeeper said he would like to offer a discount for his rescue, but there had not been many customers lately.
Oh, so dude has, he just has people now. Definitely gonna buy the health. I have two of those. Saving my little special power for her. Let's see what they are. I mean, see what it is. It's this one. Increase my attack speed. Okay. Okay, here we go, chat. I don't have any confidence. No.
All eight eyes studied the one so willing to walk into their own tomb.
It's gonna be heavy dodge. Heavy dodge. Let my dude... landed on my face. Oh, she landed on my face. That was terrible. Man. And it was a health pot right there in the middle of the field. Dang. Whoa.
On calm days such as these, Mary enjoyed venturing into the nearby grove. The woodland creatures came out to lend her company. The smallest ate from her basket while she took in the serenity of it all.
Not spending any more of my money on that. I might get that movement speed, but I'm not doing anything else right now. Don't need the library. Oh, these are the family traits. That's what they are. Okay. Skill level 6. All right. Jeez. Yeah, man. I need a lot more practice. Some good luck, man. I can't get past the first boss. I have it on hard level, so that might have something to do with it, but. Gemstones. That sucks.
Ca- Can the body endure the mind's gamble?
How? I mean, there's no way to know which one to pick. It's a fool's errand. Stupid dog. This voodoo tree.
Nothing could quite match the calm that Linda felt when playing her violin. Its sublime sound, the perfect counter to the nerve-wracking uncertainty and chaos.
Going back in, y'all. Going back in. That run kind of didn't count. I did a little crit damage. Crit for 25. Increase some luck. Cool with that. So that perk, I think, would increase the duration of those things. Obelisk, yeah, these are the obelisks, so.
Yeah.
damage, man. A lot of rookie damage. Yeah, the game seems to have turned up their intensity. The stronger I get, the stronger the game seems to get. Where I'm barely able to keep up with the previous, you know, previous difficulty increase. The stronger I get, the stronger the game gets. So I'm sure there's people out there that value that. Okay, so this can get a little stronger. I need 2 points. I only have one. Why is it glowing? 2 points, 2 points. I can't do anything. Can't do anything. It's 1 point. Alright. So now we know. We need to get to level 8. Stops when she shoots that, and that seems to be a problem. Stunner bro. I love the companions. Oh my gosh, I love having companions. Oh, I almost blew my face off. Let's go ahead and grab this. Damage is reduced, and there's no reason to even come down here and run past that stupid thing. If we can make it to the Spider Queen and we stun her a couple of times, that'll be nice. Don't have a key for that or gemstone. Prick. life. Very convenient drop of health pot. But it was nothing. There's something up top. We're gonna go get it. Might be an instant hit. I haven't seen one of those in a while. That. All right, we can go on to the next one. I really want to see if there's a health pot up here. And there he is. Let's not die before we get to it. So we got a health pot. Are we gonna get another one? Oh, we got a gold door.
Some had invested this object with great power.
Those are when you deal enough damage to enemies. Yes. Yes. I'm all about damaging the enemies. Oh my goodness, this is a great run right now. I know my health is low and I'm getting all frantic because I don't want to die. Oh, and I freaking run right into the trap. Shenanigans, chat. Absolute shenanigans. We're in the swamp. We're out the swamp. Let's find some enemies to heal me. Back to the famous 21, and not in a good way. So what does it consider enough enemies? That. I'm not chasing that stun spot, I think it'll kill me. When I kill enough enemies, what does it consider enough enemies? Maybe I have to do a chain kill or something like that. Dodged it. Yeah, I don't know what this thing's looking for. Oh, chest. So far, I'm seeing that my little guy, my little follower, that's supposed to give me health, seems to kind of be lacking. He doesn't really seem to be motivated to do his, to do what he's here to do. Goodness. Has nothing to say. The doggo's still laid up. There's no story. I have some monies. Doesn't tell you what you need to do to unlock these. If we get lucky and get the one that does luck, then that'll hopefully it'll pay for itself. The next one is 2,000. Okay, yeah. No companion. Time. nothing.
Not too far off, Kevin described a room full of stolen coin and relics surrounded by unsuspecting monsters.